the greatest.
Look. Do you want me to do
okay.
it?
Okay. Oh, no. I'm just going to, like, talk to people live. Today's launch of my book, My Family Divided. This is the middle grade version. I'm really excited that it's out. And here I'm at the Flatiron Building. And I'm about to sign some books for some really awesome people. Some who have helped me with the book. And then some who are interested in reading it. All right. Peace out. Or I'll just be right here signing it.
All right. I think we're ready.
So weird. Social media is so weird. Hi, guys.
All right,
Kelsey.
I'm Jessica Wiener. I'm the marketing director at Hull. So it's so nice to meet you. I started after they published the book, but nice to meet you. It's always fun to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Coming in, Den. How are you?
I'm good.
You're so excited we got this.
Yes. Hi.
Thank you.
Can
I take a picture?
Yes, of course.
Nice try.
Yeah, guys, if you want photos, just have your phones already, like,
already ready, right? So we
just hand it to Brittany and she'll.
1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Brittany,
take it on
there.
Brittany, yeah. She'll take it. Hi. Nice to meet you. Okay.
Steven.
Thank you so much. Enjoy the book. Yes. One, two, three. Come on now. Don't you work here? Hi, how are you?
How are you? My name's Angel.
Angel, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, forget what his phone was, mine's like.
Oh, is this a better camera?
It is. You know, gotta do it justice. I'll hold the book too.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Thanks, Dan. Appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you very much.
Hey.
Hi there.
Hey, how's it going?
How are you?
Good.
Oh, Angel.
Yeah, I need that phone too.
Oh, sorry.
There you go.
My phone's dying, I'm quiet.
Awesome, thank you.
1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Awesome, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Hello.
Hi,
Diane.
How are you?
Good, pleasure meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Of course I can. Sign
Happy birthday, by the way.
Thank you.
It's Saturday, right?
It's on Saturday.
It's you.
Yes.
Nice to meet you too. Have a good day.
You too.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Take care.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How's your day going?
Great. So far.
Yeah.
Limes are my favorite. Wait, are they limes?
Yeah, they're limes.
Okay, I was like, because it could be lime or tacos.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so awesome, they're limes.
Thank you. Either way.
I love both tacos and limes. Together, too. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you.
So late. Yeah.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Ready. One, two, three. Perfect.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Congrats on your release.
Thank you so much.
So, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. This is yours, right?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi. Oh, thank you. Bless you.
Sorry.
Don't apologize.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good. Busy day, but a good, fun day.
Good fun day.
Sorry, I haven't seen it.
Oh yeah, take a minute. Enjoy your work.
That's so funny. I saw like the I'm still in it. My glamour shot. Yeah, remember that.
One,
see,
this is a big. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Different
phones, different lenses. Thank you so much.
I know. We are.
We are.
We are so.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Hi. Diane,
nice to meet you.
I love your
face. Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Hi.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Oh, sorry. My name is Hannah, H-A-N-N-A-H.
Okay.
I like don't wear like stuff like this on a, like a regular. Yeah. No, I like just wear this like comfy pants. Yes, and it is a special occasion.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
I've been looking for a matching set, and it was like a top and bottom match, and I was in Paris with my friends recently. Every time we saw matching set, we're like matching set.
I know it's like a thing now.
Yeah,
they're in style.
Like your pajamas, but
it's really, yeah, they're
for the
really,
real world.
Exactly, they're really comfy. They're like, okay,
yeah,
do this.
I love it.
Yes.
Just do a photo. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Thank you. Forget the book.
Thank you. Hi.
Hi, I'm Karen.
Hi, Karen.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Congrats on the book.
Thank you.
Yeah, just have your phone for you guys.
Oh, I love these stickers. Oh, these are great. These are like the stickers you got as a kid.
Yeah. Smelly ones?
Yeah, really cool.
I don't know if you remember me, but I work in the academic marketing department, and we brought you to a conference last year for the first year experience.
Yes,
so.
Yes, I remember that. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
But this, yeah, just a general signature. I run our social media, so we'll do a couple sweet steaks.
Oh, awesome. I remember that. That was awesome. That was a great time.
Yeah. It was great.
And I met some great people there, some great authors. It was really fun.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm a really
big
fan. Oh, thank you so much.
I'll take a picture now that you mentioned it.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's like healing.
One, two, three. Yeah, there's like some spot gloss on it, so perfectator. Shiny.
Nice.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I don't remember if you remember me, but we had dinner at that conference she was just talking
about. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You sat at the table with Colson Whitehead and J.D. Vance.
Yes, I remember. Table too. Yeah, were you right next to me?
Kind of.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess so. It was fun, though.
That was in Atlanta.
Star studded.
That was in Atlanta.
It was nice, yeah. Yeah.
I had a freaking great time. I went out after.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's a good, you know, if you want to get
fun,
down.
Yeah, it was a fun part. Like, and it was like, I was totally chill too. Like, I wasn't trying, because I had an early flight the next day, but it was like a really fun vibe. I'd never been to Atlanta. And we went for tacos after that, and it was like the best meal I've ever had in my life. Yeah, it was wild. Not that you're from Atlanta, but I had a really great time.
We go there all the time at conferences.
Oh, yeah, so you get it.
So my daughter knows. Oh, so my daughter knows.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Yeah, I'll have that.
She holds
it
up, yeah.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
It was nice to see you.
Hey, definitely. See you again. We'll see you in.
Yes, I hope to be back to
the conference. Houston.
It's Houston? Oh, God, I've been there like 7 times this year. Never mind.
I'm
just kidding. I did a documentary there recently, so.
Thank you. I'm not going to the
picture. Okay.
I ran around Times Square.
Oh, yeah, no worries. Nice to meet you.
Busy being a publicist. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I totally get it. I get it.
Had to run books out too.
Yeah.
I did do that.
There you go.
Thank you for doing a photo. It's always fun,
especially.
Mm-hmm. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, I'm loving your shoes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And a photo, please.
Of course.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Hi. Thank you for all the work you're doing for immigration law in this country.
Oh, it's my pleasure every little bit at a time. So, you know, I hope people join up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
So nice to meet you.
Nice
I was the copy editor for this book.
Oh,
so
thank you very much.
One of my favorite books in the world.
Thank you so much for working on it. I'm so happy that you did.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Hi.
Yeah.
Love the
photo on the back jacket. You're adorable.
This one?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. My mom would make me pose like that.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
you're
she'd
so
be like,
cute.
And every time there was a flower, she'd be like, put the flower in your hair.
You're such
I'm like,
a little
kid.
Oh, awesome. So cute.
One, two, three.
Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.
Hi
there.
How are you?
Good.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Oh, that's a selfie. That's what that is. One, two, three. Adorable.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank
Have
you.
A great day.
Thank you,
everyone.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I love your shoes.
Thank you. Give me a little time. Thankful for.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
One, two, three.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nice meeting you.
Hi.
Okay.
I can't even hold on to it anymore.
Oh, do
every
you plan to
start,
take it?
It's amazing. Like, it really was an amazing story.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm glad you read it and shared it.
Well, I mean, I could have been you. That was probably the piece that like touched me the most.
Yeah.
Just how close I was to being you. Like, my parents like got in right before she like looked at me.
Sure.
Because I used like me down and
yeah,
it was a moment.
Yeah. No, of course, it's always such an immigrant family.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you were able to connect.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Did you want to put?
How are you?
Oh, it must be cool working here.
It's fun. We have our moments.
Also, we're going to have a mint.
Hi.
Thank you. Just got them.
Are they comfortable?
Yes, they're actually. They're not super high. I mean, I can't wear them all day.
Oh yeah.
Something's got to give at some point.
One, two, three.
Thanks. Have a great day.
You too.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Also because the first one was just so crazy and all over the place, like huge all over the book. Poor people, like some people just got like I ruined their books.
Sorry, I look like a train wreck right now.
No, you're
like walking from a little like I gotta make it.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad you did.
Such a crazy person.
All items I would wear for sure.
One, two, three. Thank you.
We met at the Common Reading Conference in Atlanta.
Yes.
You came to speak. And,
yeah, I remember.
And we have you signed up for another one in October.
Oh, I'm going.
In San Diego.
Okay, perfect.
Okay.
Yeah, that's...
definitely come because they've got all kinds of stuff set up for the students and to all these like immigration things with the border and stuff. It's gonna be super, super
awesome.
Cool.
Yeah,
I'm so excited about it.
I wouldn't miss it. I was just actually at a rally in San Diego, and it was so powerful.
Yeah.
We started in Chicano Park,
definitely,
and we walked all the way to City Hall there, and it was really, really cool. And I love San Diego, so easy to get to. Like, of course I would.
I know. We were like,
yeah.
She'll definitely do it.
Yeah.
Anyway,
oh, I'm excited.
Yep.
I'm excited
and look
to
forward
go.
To seeing you again.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks for everything.
Hi.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hi. This is Melissa.
Hi.
I initiated this whole thing. I'm really glad that you're here.
Oh, I'm glad.
But I also follow you on Instagram. I'm like a virgin fan.
Oh, thank you.
I've been following you for a long time.
Thank you so much.
I'm excited. These books are just so incredibly important. I'm really proud that we're publishing.
And I'm glad to be working with you guys.
Thank you. I forgot my phone off, otherwise I would
have
to say
hello.
Oh, yes, sure. Although I don't really look
camera
ready.
I was going to say, you just
got
my phone. Oh, hold the phone. Oh, yes. So you don't run the author of my phone. One, two, three. Don't you do this for a living?
No, I don't take photos
for
a living.
And this is Tova. She's been helping out all day.
So nice to meet you. Actually, I have two because a coworker's not here.
Oh,
she
yeah.
Was, like, really sad that she couldn't make it. Washington Virgin, Washington Black, amazing.
Thank you. All righty.
Definitely take
thank
a photo.
You.
Hold two
buttons
up.
Yeah. Hold on 1 sec. One, two, three. Very cute.
Awesome. Thank you. So
thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Nice
thanks
to
so
meet
much
you.
For
thank
everything.
Of course,
it.
My pleasure.
All right, couple more.
Oh, do you want to?
You
find it. Oh, I already
you
did.
Find
okay.
That one.
I got it. Did
last
it.
One.
I can't wait to send these to my family.
So exciting.
It's going to be great.
Beautiful. I love the cover.
I know. It's really close to see Colombia there.
Great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Love the way they do
bye.
That.
Okay. Oh, nice. Are we on this?
so hard.
Oh, yeah, we're going to go to the restaurant right now. It's called It Be Good. It's really great. It's
amazing.
It's like fresh right now.
Yes.
Oh, three more. Come on up, guys.
Hi.
Oh, hey, Shani.
Hi, Hannah.
Oh, I want to, like,
this is Shivani.
Hi, Shivani.
She is our assistant at the department, and she is amazing. Sure, see you later. She's going to help out at the event.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Yeah.
She'll see you.
This is Hannah.
Hi.
She works on our school and library team, so she works on this book a lot.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your work.
What have you found? Like, are there other books? For middle age students?
I haven't encountered a lot of other books like that from middle grade, but I know that a lot of librarians are really excited, and we've had a few different people from different award groups coming up to us and saying they really want us to submit it. So that's always really good. Yeah.
Oh, amazing.
So we're excited about
that. I think
it's
pretty unique, and that's why it's so important.
Spencer,
my goodness.
Did you see me jump?
I just jumped over 12 feet.
Yeah.
Just checking if her and I are the same color. Yes, we are.
Hi, I'm Erin.
Hi, Erin.
Take your picture. No problem. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. I'm so excited to read it.
I
haven't gotten a chance yet, but I'm so excited.
Okay, great.
Yeah. All right. Daniel, we're going to one more photo.
You did all that?
Yeah. Come on,
grab the books.
Grab the books.
One on each side.
Thank you.
One, two, three. Perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we learned so much.
Oh, yeah. Shivani,
you
want to
be sure?
Yeah, it's really New York. Last one. And then, Diane, if you're up for it, we're going to have you sign some stock.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Go on up.
Cool.
Okay. Last one.
Yeah.
One, two, three. I know I've said that like six times now. But
no,
this one really is.
I'm totally cool with it. I'll see you later.
So.
And these are just. Okay, I'm going to keep this one here.
That shows people are really excited when signing.
Look at this big stack of books.
Look at all these books.
Okay. So I'm going to make sure these are full for you. And then you can look at them.
Okay, thank you guys for tuning in. That was my first book signing of the day. I will be at the Strand bookstore.
828 Broadway,
if anyone wants to come at 7 p.m. I'll be signing books, and there will be a conversation about the book and some of the work that we're doing. Awesome. Okay, bye, guys. Now I turn this off. Oh, boy. Here we go.